Marriage is what brings us here together today. Friends and family, we have gathered today to commemorate a special and significant moment. Two young people, hearts full of love, as their individual lives are united together as one. It is our privilege today to witness a declaration of unbreakable trust and undying love between Samuel and Amber. Their love started as but a seed, but it quickly took root, and it grew stronger with each passing day. Strong marriages are built upon mutual understanding, unending devotion, and support. It means never being too old to laugh as you hold your partner's hand. It's remembering to say, I love you every morning, and devoting yourself to being the best possible partner that you can be. Sam, Amber, have you prepared a few words?
Yes.
Can you get it out your pocket?
Sam, I promise to be faithful, supportive, and loyal, and to give you my companionship and love throughout all the changes of our life. I vow to bring you happiness, and I will treasure you as my companion. I will celebrate the joys of life with you. I promise to support your dreams and walk beside you, offering courage, strength through all endeavors. From this day forward, I will be proud to be your wife and your best friend.
Amber, as I wrote to you many years ago for our first Valentine's Day, you are my sun, my moon, my starlit sky. Without you, I dwell in darkness. I love you. Your power has enchanted me. I stand helpless against it. Come to me now. Tonight, let me worship you in my arms. I love you. How can I stop the beating of my heart? It pounds like never before, out of love. Death next to love is a trivial thing, and your touch is worth a thousand deaths. I love you.
Amber, do you take Sam to be your husband?
I do.
Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect him, forsaking all others, and devoting yourself wholly unto him?
I do.
Sam, do you take Amber to be your wife?
I do.
Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect her, forsaking all others and devoting yourself wholly unto her?
I do.
Rings are much more than pretty decorations of metal. Their creation symbolizes the metamorphosis we as people undergo in the hearts of those that truly love us. At first, we are rough and dirty, not much more than any other stone. But love transforms us, removing our impurities. The forge of love makes us strong and beautiful. It gives us form and purpose, and beyond that, love gives us true worth. Do you have your rings?
Yes. The knot tied.
Uh-oh.
Do you have some scissors? See, that's why I said not do that. The ties are strong.
They are.
Amber, would you repeat after me? Sam, this ring is my gift to you.
Sam, this ring is my gift to you.
And with it comes my promise that I will always love and cherish you.
And with it comes my promise that I will always love and cherish you.
I will honor and protect you all the days of my life.
I will honor and protect you all the days of my life.
With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
Sam, if you'd repeat after me. Amber, this ring is my gift to you.
Amber, this ring is my gift to you.
And with it comes my promise that I will always love and cherish you.
And with it comes my promise that I will always love and cherish you.
I will honor and protect you all the days of my life.
I will honor and protect you all the days of my life.
With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
By the power of Grayskull, I now pronounce you man and wife. You may kiss the bride. present to you Sam and Amber Lyons. A little bit, I'm sure that we're going to have our food coming out to us. I don't have the time yet, but I know they'll get with us soon. Thank you very much for joining us today.